cutting scenes back in that were cut out. And you can watch the English dub, you can watch it in Italian. I mean, like, for years, like, the Fernando de Leo crime film was just very piecemeal out there. Now they have entire box sets dedicated to the Fernando.